gonna be doing some Starbucks today. You guys, you probably don't know what Starbucks are, but I'm gonna be karate. We have something called Starbucks, so you can practice all your Starbucks, your blocks. So here's all my blocks: up block, inside block, outside block, and down block. There's also this block kicks, but the star blocks are all the blocks. Here are the blocks. You start with your left foot forward in a fighting stance, and you step forward. You put your hand right here, so you have a fist ready to punch, and then up, inside, outside, down, and do it again. Up, inside, outside, down, and then you do it back. Up, inside, outside, down. Up, inside, outside, down. I'm gonna pause this for a second. I think my dad's calling me. Okay. You have to make sure every time you step, oh wait, I forgot one thing. You have to go back in your fighting stance, so you can block any moves, so you can punch and do all those punches. But that's why. And the high is the make fear into your enemies. That's why you're like hi. And in class you do hi, hi, and then you go something. I forgot it, and then hi. That's what we do. Well, guys, I think we can call that. I'm gonna start making karate move videos because I don't know what to make anymore. So, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Peace.